So this is Crown Coffee, and we operate 4 coffee shops here in Singapore. And as we scale, we realize manpower is a big challenge. We couldn't find the right talents, and we couldn't scale the business fast enough with a shortage of manpower. And we decided, okay, let's innovate and automate as much as possible. So the reason why we went with a robot with a built-in vision system is that if you don't have vision, you're literally walking blind. So some of the robot arms, they do allow you to integrate with cameras, but that's an added work for us, and we wanted a system that's already integrated with vision, and that was the reason why we really went with TechMan. Secondly, it looks good. Among the other brands, I thought because we're running a retail business, so the looks of the arm is equally important, and TechMan did fulfill that. So the GUI is so easy to use. I have no robotics experience prior to this, and we picked it up pretty quickly. This graphics is drag pull, and then you have a workflow that's very logical, and you can build on that very quickly. So that helped us a lot. With the introduction of a robot, we are in fact introducing a new business model in F&B. So it's exciting times because robots are going to be helping us, assisting us on productivity, and the remote manageability that we're going to build into the system will allow us to scale and have, you know, and manage it from our back-end system. So that is a whole new business model where you have 24 hours unmanned coffee shops running, and consistency, so you know the arm's going to react exactly the way you train it to be, and it's scalable, so you can then scale at speed. I think we are reaching a point where repetitive tasks should be delegated to the robot so the humans can do more value-added work. So this is a beginning where cobots come in and work with humans, right, in a collaborative manner. Not to replace us, but to assist us in our daily work.
The main functions that we use for a TechMan robot is pick and place function. So if a customer orders an iced caramel latte, so there are a few steps that we program TechMan robot.
Robots have been around for years in the factory, but today we're going to put it into a commercial space, and it's a collaborative robot that's safe to work with humans. That made a huge difference in our value proposition.